Now, if you've seen the film Italian Job, this was probably the Delhi job. An ATM van driver fled with 22.5 crore rupees, but he's now been arrested.
The driver, identified as Pradeep Shukla, fled after the security guard who was with him stepped down to relieve himself. Shukla told the guard that he could wait for him in a lane nearby because of traffic, and later the cash van was found abandoned near the Govindpuri metro station, but the cash boxes were actually missing at that point in time.
Well, my colleague Tonima Biswas now joining us with more on that. Tonima, given the amount that we're talking here, 22.5 crore rupees, just two people guarding all of that money.
That's right, Bani. In fact, that's a huge amount, probably the biggest loot that has happened in Delhi in some time now. And this is an amount which was officially not also being sanctioned by the for the cash van to be carried. Technically, according to the RBI guidelines, you cannot carry more than 10 crores. Even the papers which have been, the official papers of the bank which have been recovered from the cash van, say that they were supposed to ferry around 12.5 crores. Why were they carrying 22 crores to begin with? That's something that the authorities will have to answer. But for the moment, yes, the police have managed to recover almost the entire amount. The entire 22 crores which was being carried by the cash van has in fact been recovered. As you were mentioning, that this seems to be almost an impromptu plan, not a designed loot which had been carried out by this person, Pradeep Shukla. He has no previous criminal records that the police has been able to ascertain for now. But he had some issues with his employers regarding his salary, regarding working hours, which is why it seems to be an act of a sudden act of vengeance on his part to have carried out this loot when he got an opportunity yesterday when the security guard stepped out of the van. And he didn't even manage to really run away with the money a long distance away from where the loot actually happened. It's probably 2 to 3 kilometers away from the spot where he had ditched the security van and ran away with the cash van. He was found, and along with the almost the entire amount of the cash, at a warehouse nearby, again in Okhla area. And he had only spent around 11,000 rupees from that over 22 crores amount that he had looted from that cash van. That is something that he had bought, used to buy clothes with. So there was a time difference also between the time that the loot actually happened and the time that the police were informed about it. And again, this discrepancy about the amount which the cash van was meant to carry. So these are questions which the police will ask the authorities as well. But for the moment, everybody is relieved because he has been nabbed within a few hours by the police teams which were working on this case overnight. Bani.
All right, Tonima, thanks very much for joining us with those details.